And I would say if you go back 20 years, the insight I get from it is it pays to be diversified, be both in the United States in equities and outside the United States in equities, be both in equities and fixed income in the United States and outside the United States, be in a diversified factor exposure position in your portfolio, because again, you don't know which factors are going to have the good periods and the bad periods.